60, like with another 6 zeros after that?
That would be 60 million, yes.
Is it possible it's an heirloom passed down through generations and that's why there's no record of it?
Nah, Peter said that old school cutters fashioned diamonds with sharp edges. This one has smooth edges, which means it had to be cut within the last few decades.
And no customs declaration means it was smuggled in, probably from the country where it was mined.
Were we able to connect any of Ellis's clients to the diamond?
We're still going through them, but no, not yet.
Peter said he also found some glue residue on the stone, which suggested it was set in a piece of jewelry.
For engaged men everywhere, I can only hope it wasn't the ring.
Get that rock back to the precinct. I want it under lock, key, and arm guard.
On our way.
So, we thinking the same thing.
That is a bummer. We can't stop at lunch because there's a $60 million diamond sitting between us?
No, that because of the $60 million diamond sitting between us, that we are not really, but kind of, sort of, thinking about making a run for the border.
I hadn't even crossed my mind.
Of course it didn't. Nope, you wouldn't have the stones. All I'm saying.
You breathing?
Yeah, for now.
Gun! Get down!